Alright, gang, welcome back once again to This Land Is My Land.
The cavalry have arrived. This got redded back out. It's the... That's a regular patrol. That's man farm. It looks like... I don't remember if that was there before, or I just couldn't see it, or what. Definitely got a little more visibility going. Henrik Farm there also. Forgot about that one. I knew this one up here. Got two more farms to take out. But the cavalry have arrived. The only place I'm seeing where they potentially set down camp was in here. So, I'm going to get a cavalry group going out. Jump in over to one of these and go take them out. But just in case, I've got some good skill points here, but I've got over 20,000 on me. I should use those just in case that I go down. I could finish that out for another 4. Increase my carry weight by another 50. It's maybe a little silly, but see, I need 4,300. Good enough. Let's finish up that whole category. Max it out. I'm sure it'll adjust once I move or do something. Where is the karma one? I need 3,800 to clean the reputation, so I can maybe go ahead and get them all. Bring that camp into the fold. I've got enough. Quad sixes. Okay. Yeah, let's ignore that we even saw that, and let's go get those guys. We'll pop in ahead and ride around and get them. So many camps and places to choose from. Let's go there. Alright, how long are trouble there? Still 54. Yeah, I'll do it from out here. Let's go get ahead of that cav. And take him out. Mount up. Alright, where are they? Right up there. There they are. Alright, everybody on me. Make sure you're set to open fire. You don't want to wait for them to shoot first. Concentration. And pistol. Let's do this. Yep, look at me. Shoot at me. Over here. My braves right into you. He's dealt with. Got another one that way. They got him. Got any more? How did they get up past us like that? Okay. I am not just riding away and leaving these bodies to despawn. Did I see another horse right over here? No. Come on, why are we moving so slow? What the? Because I got the wrong horse. If you lost a horse, find a horse. There's plenty. You guys, up out of the way. You guys, over there. Where the frill are you going? Follow me. Get the hell back here. I don't care what you think. The horse should be at. There are four horses here. There are four bodies. Should be. Okay, you guys. What the? Oh, y'all, get the hell up out of here. I can't see shit. All of you. You too. Move it. That's my horse. It's one body, two body. Where's the third go? All right, come on. Nope, okay. Corpse. Corpse. All right, fine. You know what? Good. Everybody's got... You guys. Show me where that last body's at. They're in the deep water. Found it. I love that trick. All right. Where you at, partner? Here, take these rifles. Thank you. Everybody mirror me. And let's get going. Because I saw that patrol was not yet finished. I could have sworn I saw more of them. Crap, back behind me. Came back to check on his fellows. Good for him.
Right in front of me. There's an enemy over there.
Come on, focus down the... Focus it down. Come on. Turns. Damn, y'all see that shit? All right. Everybody over there. Everybody still got horses this time? Go. All right. Found the body. All right. Let's get the other one. I think I saw him go down somewhere up here. Dang it, where'd y'all kill him? Bugger it. You guys, go find stuff. Where are they going? Did he die all the way over there? Really? You came to a dilapidated wagon and got all the healing goodies. Okay. That's the horse I rode briefly. Where's the other cavalryman? He's gotta be up in here somewhere. There he is. Found him. All right. Everybody on me. There's the cavalry camp. All right, let's head on up. That's right there. I didn't need a thingy at all. Oh, that's the other camp. That's not the one I'm after. Looting the goodies, and let's go. Maybe short of it's one cavalry camp. I take it out. Maybe neutralize. Oh, my warriors took out that patrol, that random patrol I was seeing. Good on them. Real life stuff. It has been the time of annual reviews and mass paperwork. Nice just to be able to play for a sec, but at the same time, I'll wipe out the camp, maybe neutralize my karma and get that last encampment to join. That may be where I call this one to a hold. Maybe not, we'll see, and who knows, I may need to do more than just neutralize my karma. I may have to get a positive karma to get them to come on board. Which would be annoying, but not unexperienced. Alright. Ooh, I got good vision on things. It's one camp. Is it really? Yeah, and there's the place that hasn't joined up. All right, let's do this. You know, I couldn't put a camp down here and it bugged me. And it may be that it's on the border. See how it fades back out? Saying, wow, I've got them down in here, but I've got these along the edge. And I could do that one, but I can't do one up in here. So it may be that I could just... But I can put camp up here. Yeah, see? I don't know. Can do camps in these border areas, but not down here. No, I don't want to travel. I'm trying to get back down here. Oh, I lost the vision on it. Well, I know it's over in there, so. Let's put the checkpoint there. And let's ride. Right. This is the closest camp. So, you guys, give me another group of braves. Right, give them bows. About 15 arrows each. I'm not planning for them to see combat. Not. They're coming along. To pick up any horses. All right, let's go. I wonder if there's a cavalry camp over by their last town, their last city. I only saw the one cavalry troop, though, come out on the map, so maybe not. Should be able to see it. There it is. I see at least 5 horses, a couple of guys moving around. Yeah, I'd really like to attack it from that elevated position. So let's go on around. With me. Rather than come across the flats, I'd rather hit them from above. Come on. Where are you guys at? Come on. Let's go. Fix my poundage? Yes, 264. Nice. So I'm going to come down. Please look up through here. You know, it's worth it to ride out around a bit rather than, and you'll get a better fighting position than just, you know, charge in blindly. Right, charging in blindly can be fun, but see, it is 350 that way. Bingo, 200 meters. All right, where's the no horse rookies? You guys, right here. Rest of you. Switch back to fireback. And actually, you know what? There. 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 Snipe and pick. Call him on a charge. Let's ride through. Get a look at how many troops are down there. Fire, damn it! Degraded, and then won't fire, finally fires. Alright. Follow me. Open. 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 Let's do it. come the Braves. Come on. Headshot on him. How did that miss? That works. Looks like we lost a horse. Alright. You guys are good. Go get stuff. You guys. You want everybody. Go find loot and stuff. I think I accidentally set a group to crouch. Don't see it. Okay, we're good. Well, that was that. I was hoping for, expecting more. I'll take a slaughter. Ooh, 2,700 dimes. Really, dude? You got some money. Had to have been the commander. Oh, y'all done? Because, you know, if y'all done, go. Go. You guys. You. Get back up. Whole group. Get your horses. There's a damn rabbit somewhere nearby being a pill. Well, at least there were like 6 horses, so enough for replacements. You guys, go join the rest. Last group. Outstanding. Go join the rest of the Braves while I loot camp and then burn it to the ground. Bodies first. Bodies despawn. It's like, wait a minute. I know there were more than this. One, two, three, four, five. Could have swore there were at least 6 or 7 guys. Well, let's start looting the tents. If there's anything here. Did they not? Is even the most... Oh! Well, okay then, this needs a looting party. They're all kind of equidistant, far away. Dang it. Alright, let's check for letters, envelopes, that kind of thing. Blueprints. Etc. Then I'm going to send a looting party down here. You know how I decided? Let's see who has no groceries. Since most of them are going to be retrieving all these groceries. Let's see who has none. Help a camp to build up. Yeah, basically I'm grabbing the ammo for my rifle. any dimes at this point, because I'm going to be sending a group to come loot. I'll take that too. God, there are going to be so many groceries from this place. It's going to be an all hands on deck, however many Braves a camp has. There's still a horse. Alright. Let's pause it for a sec. Lotto is overpopulated again. Holy moly, they're at 38. When did I get that many? Where the hell can I send them? I can only take two. Dang it. Full. Tempted to found a new camp. Actually, that's not a horrible idea. Maybe somewhere in here? Got no Braves there. I've got no camp there. I need to get somewhere that I can relocate stuff from. All right, let's see. Let's mount up and get out of here. Everybody on me. All right, get the icon off from over top of the camp so I can click on it easier. Should be far enough. Yes. All right, you guys. Attack party. There. Yeah, let's send a big group. Take horses. No. Let's see. Take the bows. Rest of the arrows. Take the shotguns. All the appropriate ammo. Hey, perfect. That's 16. Fabulous. Send. Now we can get back there and release this new rookie party that just came along to pick up horses. That I can deal with Cutlato. Then go neutralize. I'm going to neutralize my karma right outside that last encampment, so I don't maybe run into things and, you know, mess it up, you know, on the way there. Not likely to happen, but possible. We've seen fuck you, send another patrol. Sure, my patrol will find it and kill it. What are you carrying? It's like a revolver. Okay, you're good. Alright. Dismount. Let's see. You guys. There. Oh, five of you sent a group to attack Lacquishon. That's dumb at this point. All right. Let's ditch everything I've got. All the extra, all the coin. Dang it, do I have another Westford? Or do I need to make one? Because I can make one. Westford Model 50. Let's fix this. West Fort. Alright, take that. Now, let's go to crafting. Something don't normally bother showing. Westford Model 50. Let's see. I've got the two guns. I need a Tim's cylinder, Xander, and two oilers. Tim's, Xander, and two oilers. Tim's, I've got plenty. More than plenty. Uh-oh. Which one was it I needed? Base pin bushing. So one of those. And then two oilers. Yay. One. Two. Close it. And repair the pistol. Nice. And earn 200 SP. Outstanding. What's I doing? Oh, Catlato. Dang, they are... Yeah, they are massively over. Let's see, what have I got back here? They need buffalo horn and pelt, 10 of each. See if I can buff them up. I've got the horn. And the pelt. Alright. Outstanding. Give them both and... Yep, turn it to a 20. Alright. Now, I need 15 horn pelt and 8 stag. Alright, and then 15 of each of the buffalo. Just hit me. Anybody else? It's like, wow, that really got kind of standardized in progression compared to how it originally was. I hadn't really thought about or realized that. Bear and buffalo pelt. Let's see. 10 of these. 15 of these. And 15 more buffalo pelt. All right, and with that... Make them level 30. They've currently got 15. So they can take 15 more. So 15 to number 7. God, I'm so glad I finally put the numbers on the camps. Thank you to those of you who did not stop poking at me about doing that. 15 guns, weapons, something. Hey! I moved around the shotguns. Got plenty. Good stuff. Now, 16 gauge shot. Fifteen guys are going. How's our buckbrush looking? A little thin. I've been putting it in other places. You know, I can make more with ease. So, go. Now, currently, they're level 7. They're going to need more groceries. Oh, yeah, they're, like, out. Not even gonna play the games and such. Let's see. Nestanoi. Good amount. Oh. Pauquesa. 7,300. Yep. Wait a minute. Is that where I'm at? Did they just bring back insane amounts from the cavalry camp? That's where I'm at. And they're back. They brought back insane amounts from the cavalry camp. All right. Now let's ride back over. And going to you guys. You got horses. You're here. You're home. Thank you for your service. Rest of you. Follow me. Back to the cavalry camp, make sure everything got looted. And then off to try and incorporate that last encampment. And then beef it up to a different decent size and maybe send them some braves. Maybe all the way from Nestanoi. It's 30 heads strong and all back up to levels. Average level 7 again. Send them out to help man it. Pause. Let it populate. Okay, let's go. If they grab the last horse, that would be really cool. It either despawned or they grabbed it. Either way. Kick butt. Alright, all you guys. Take your happy tails down the trails. Happy trails to you. Deal with you in a sec. Especially the one of you that shot my horse in the ass. What the hell? Y'all see that? I'm technically stuck in the tail, but... Ow! Wait, what? Go to 35. Oh, bloody hell. They are just getting shredded down. Oh, my average level 2. Ugh. I've got to deal with those forts. Finish cleaning this area. Next episode, we start at the north, and we just ride south, wiping them out. Cleaning everything, but for now we're over here. Loot empty. Kick butt. Looks good. Looks like they got everything. Bloody crap. Burn the camp. And we're going to Lacquishan. Change of plans. Let's go. Where's my nearest? Right there. We ride. Oh, they won. They got shredded up, but they won. All right. Lakwashan is one that was attacked. They just won. They're still... Hanapec 35 is getting cut up. Let's go. Everybody on me. Let's do this. Find them. Point blank in your rib cage. Got him. Anybody lose their horse? No? Amazing. Find loot and ammo. Loot and heals. Loot and heals. They're going for the wagon. Did y'all get everything out of it? What did y'all leave? Some rope or something? Gold. You left gold and nuts. Are y'all? I'll follow me back down here for this one. Okay. Alright. Get back to your horses. As soon as you're all mounted up, let's verify. Good. 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 Back to follow. Alright, how's this camp looking? I've deposited so many wagons. Oh, it's this one. Oh lord, the wagons stayed here. They didn't take them. Camp's been wiped out like twice. And guys came back to repopulate. He's 35. Oh, in fact, 35. Got 4. They can take 11. Six. They're level 7. Think about having one of these backline camp. Ekamosa could do it. Send 10. Level 7 Braves. Up here to 35. You know what? No, it was a constant problem in this camp. They can hold. I'm going to start clearing the area around here anyway. Give me that spare bow so it doesn't... You didn't use those, so... Alright, now with that, I want to go visit them. Let's just ride down. Forest from the Outer Lands join Kitlato. Means it's back up to 28 again. You know what? Ekbosa. You guys are level 7. Send 10. To 35. How many shotguns will you give up? All of them. Outstanding. And... give me 3 repeaters. That's 10 guns. Send that. There's 38 ammo. 3, 6, 12, 36. Go. All right. Now Kitlato can send 10 to Ekimosa. Ekimosa, number 4. Get them some shells. Thank you, go. You know what they need? They're going to be under strength. They need groceries. Alright, where's my place to Scott? There we go. Aquasa. Wait a minute. How... I go from 26 to 27. I mean, 26 to 28. Why is Brown Lodge not in... because they don't have any groceries. Ugh. Of course. My brain should not work in... All right, and let's drop those groceries there. Okay, everything else over to Destiny. 19. Drop those. Discard that. Discard. Drop it. All right, we're good. Now I'm going to ride out from here and head down there. And I'm going to ride the distance. Because, you know, there's things like, you know, that patrol in the way. And they're going to meet up in a second with my patrol. That should be entertaining. Let's go, folks. Come on, leg humpers, with me. It's not like we don't know this route. Episodes was I stuck in this area, riding back and forth and trying to defend and clear the roadways. It's like, finally just, you know, screw it, eliminate the places everything is coming from. But I started to tip the scales at that point.
Ever seen him? Enemy over there!
Thank you. Braves will be here in a sec. Yeah, you shot at them. That's kind of a suicide move. All right. Where? Where's the last one? Come on, he's filling the entire crosshairs. Bloody hell. Down there. Down there. Down there, please. Thank you. Don't take my horse with. Quick loot of the bodies. Actually, I should send them back up here to... Hello? Can I get... Thank you. Alright. Actually, everybody up here. Basically out of ammo for the pistol. Let's swap over to the Lancaster. Ammo and heals, ammo and heals, ammo and heals. Pick up the arrows and random things. I already got everything? Okay, fine. Well then, let's go. Where's my patrol? Oh, they turned back up. Those are those Braves coming. 35. So much easier. Thank you again to those of you that hounded me. It is appreciated. Kept reminding me that I needed to do that. So I've conquered 91%. Got me thinking. I'm probably going to need another game soon. Unless they do massive updates that really change up the game. Playing a third season, playing again from start to finish, probably not that appealing for a lot of you. If it is, let me know, but I'm likely going to finish this up soon. I'm going to finish mopping up and my land will be mine again. I'm going to take a look through some of the games I've got and not played. Things I picked up, either on sale or in a couple of cases, I backed them early on, early backer type stuff, or pre-purchased, and I've actually never played them. I'll present a list later on at some point, as I've combed through my Steam library to figure out, what would I really like to play? Got possibilities. But feel free to, you know, give me suggestions. Give me ideas. What would you like to see me try my hand at? What do you think would be a good game that would make for entertainment? Alright. Braves are coming. They're going to say no currently, so we're up here. What do I need? I need 3,800. I've got 19. I need 2K more. That'll work. Okay. I am neutral. Will you be the last camp to join? Because I don't think there are any others out there. Will you join my fight? Whew, I was afraid I was going to have a positive karma. If you're a great spirit, we will join you. Outstanding. Alright, y'all get comfy on the perimeter. Actually, you know what? Y'all back off just a little. And I'm going to start pumping this place up. Alright. Can't just leave it out here like this. Ah, wood bows. No. Give me those. Give me that. Those are horrible. You don't need defenses right now because we are here. There's only 8 wood bows there? Doesn't make sense, but okay. Oh, hey, I've got a few cool things. No, let's be serious. Okay, I can just give them the stuff I'm packing, the extra stuff I picked up. No. Stitch all of this. You know what? Nestor's got one of my other top pistols. Where is it at? There we go, the 44. Give me that. Now I'm going to need 44 cal ammo. Have I built up a decent stockpile? It's okay. Actually, give me another 6 so that way I can have 30 on the belt and the gun loaded. Alright. Now, to get down to the serious stuff. Where are we? There we are. Alright. One thing. Do not forget the number. They've got nothing. Alright. How's the bow making coming? Excellent. 2, 3, 4 arrows. Take 20. Okay. Actually, I need 3. That'll start things. All right, let's build it up. Rope, wood, and boar. One of the things I know I've got is, and my brain is failing me, is that Outer Worlds by Obsidian, who did Fallout New Vegas. I was thinking I might do that. But that might be cool. I've never even downloaded it. I've got it. I pre-ordered it before they jumped over to Epic for like a year, but I didn't like not getting my money back. I waited. 1 TP. I waited and got it when it came available on Steam. So, we've got that option. Not sure what else, though, is going to fit with some of your likes and such, which is why I'm saying, you know, hey, if you've got suggestions, go ahead and start letting me know. Got so many wolf pelts. Afraid I'd frozen up there for a second. I was like, oh god, no. Please, no. I do enjoy this. I miss that we don't have horse stables anymore. I am regularly annoyed, as many of you know, that my camps will commonly, drop any horses over 13. That just seems so asinine and inaccurate. Horses were such a massive part of the culture. You would not be losing horses the way it does in this game. It drives me nuts. And really, I love ability type games. This is nice because I can level up. Leveling up is easy. It's easier programming. Boar, stag, and buffalo. I do love things like with Fallout 4. The community building. I spent so many hours building settlements. I wish this had more customizable stuff. When building the camps, but I understand, just leveling them up. There we go, up to the 15. Nice. Up to the 15 capacity, 3 tents. It's nice. It's out of the way. I mean, it's not on a road. So, that's nice. Kadala, what's your population like currently? Only 18. Because I could use like 12 down there. We got more of that out working. Well, they're open and available. Next time I need to, shift a massive number of braves, I know where they can go. Ooh, fresh patrols. Those are not my targets, but, I was gonna maybe, oh, that's right, they got a 4 up here now. It's a couple episodes from now, because 4 now, I ride north, loop up, come in on these, and ride down through. But that is going to be next episode. So, if you'd be so kind, leave me thoughts, comments, observations, suggestions, future game ideas in the comment section down below. Hit that like or dislike, subscribe if you haven't already. 2 fire pits. 3. Is that normal? So I can't remember. Share with your friends if you think they'd enjoy. More importantly than any of it, though, if there's something or someone important to you that matters in your life, then whether it's up and out face-to-face or from behind your keyboard or picking up the phone, check on a friend, get involved, make a difference. Be someone that matters, but take care. Stay safe. I am the Articulate Grunt. I hope to catch you back next time, but for now, I'm out from here.